Check this out. This is a little alternating bass pattern I'm working on. A lot of fun to play.